Yes, dear children, let us do more examples of Hess law. Okay, now here in this question, calculate the delta H formation of methane from the following data. What is the data given? Delta H combustion of sea graphite is given, delta H combustion of hydrogen is given, and delta H combustion of methane is also given. And what are you supposed to find out? You have to find out the delta H of formation of methane. Okay, now let us first of all write according to the question. What are you supposed to, what is your equation? The equation is formation of methane. How do you write formation of methane? C graphite plus 2H2 gas will give you CH4 gas. Okay, this is delta H formation of methane. So this is your required equation. Now, given data, उसको equation में कैसे लिखना है? Delta H combustion of C graphite, combustion means burning in the presence of oxygen. So, C plus O2 gives CO2. Okay? So, this is your combustion of C graphite. This is minus 393.5 kilojoule per mole. Then delta H combustion of hydrogen, that is H2 gas plus half O2 gas will give you H2O liquid. And for this it is minus 285.8 kilojoule per mole. I suppose now you must be familiar with how to write the equations, right? Now, delta H combustion of methane, CH4 gas, combustion of methane means methane is undergoing, it's burning in the presence of oxygen. O2 gas will give you CO2 gas plus H2O liquid. And for this, the delta H value is minus 890.3 kilojoule per mole. Okay. Now, what is the required equation demanding? Required equation is demanding CH4 on the product side. And where is your CH4 in the given data? It is on the reactant side. So what are you supposed to do? First thing that you will do is reverse this equation. Okay. Now reverse karne ke baad, pehle isko balance kiya ki nahi, wo bhi check karna humne. CH4 plus O2 gives CO2 plus H2O. Here there are 4 hydrogen, here there are only 2. So it is 2 into 2, 4. So oxygen ho gaya 4. So 2O2. Okay, if you don't balance the equation, then your elimination round will not take place properly. Is that clear? So you have to be careful that you write balance equation. Right? Now you have to reverse this equation. So reverse karne ke baad kya hoga? CO2 gas plus 2H2O liquid will give you CH4 gas plus 2O2 gas, and your delta H value, the magnitude of reaction will change. That is, it will become plus 890.3 kilojoule per mole. Okay. Now what you have to do? Let us rewrite the other two. C graphite plus O2 gas gives CO2 gas. You need not have to reverse that because you need C graphite in the balance, in the required equation on the reactant side, and it is already there. So you need not have to do anything, right? So C graphite plus O2 giving CO2, usko vaise ki vaise hi likh diya, aur uska hai minus 393.5 kilojoule per mole. Then how much you need hydrogen? Hydrogen you need 2 moles. And how much you are having? You are having only 1 mole. So what do you have to do? You have to multiply this equation by 2, and simultaneously this also has to be multiplied by 2. Okay? So multiply karne ke baad kya aayega aapke paas? 2H2 gas plus 2 into half. That will be 1. So O2 gas will give 2H2O liquid. Ye banega. Iska hai minus 285.8 into 2 banega energy change. Now these are the set of equations after reversal, is it not? Now see what all you can eliminate here. 2H2O, 2H2O. This will be eliminated, right? Then CO2 gas, CO2 gas. Eliminate over here. Ab bacha kya hai aapke paas? 2O2, okay? 1 plus 1, 2. And here you are having 2. So this 2O2 and this 2O2, that will also get eliminated. So what are you left with? You are left with C graphite plus 2H2 giving you CH4 gas. So you've got the required equation. Right? You've got the required equation. Now what do you have to do? Your delta H R is equal to delta H1 plus delta H2 plus delta H3. What is your delta H1? Your delta H1 is plus 890.3 plus minus 393.5 plus minus 285.8 into 2, and you will get the answer. Yeah.